The present painting work is an exercise in crotalic composition of an abstract geometric nature. The intention of finding a balance between the curve and the straight line, between a set of inclined, horizontal and vertical lines and using the seven fundamental elements proposed by Adolfo Best-Morgard, only in order to harmonize the different elements within the crotalometric mesh with encounters of cold and warm colors.